Light Finance, the world of financial freedom.
Hello, Trader Michael here. Today I'll cover most important topics for the next week to watch closely, which are rising bond yields, February jobs report, Powell speech, OPEC Plus meeting, and UK budget. Where I'll try to explain what we can expect on the market due to these events. And as always, the macro calendar for the upcoming week. So, let's begin with the calendar. On Sunday, we received data about manufacturing PMI from China, which lowered way below the consensus to almost neutral 50 points reading. The most common reason for that was the recent holidays, which lasted more than one day. On Monday, we get another China PMI reading, this time from IHS Markit, the data and information service company. Later on Monday, we get manufacturing PMI data from Germany, the UK, and ISM manufacturing PMI from the US. On Tuesday, we get the Royal Bank of Australia interest rate decision, unemployment change from Germany, CPI data from Eurozone, and Canadian GDP reading for December. On Wednesday, we get the GDP data from Australia, PMIs from the UK, and more importantly, annual budget release, but more on that later, of course. Still on Wednesday, we get ADP from the US, as well as the ISM non-manufacturing PMI and crude oil inventories. In the middle of the week, the OPEC meeting will start. Thursday, focus will be on the data about the retail sales from Australia, construction PMI from the UK, and initial jobless claims from the US. Friday, as any of the first months, Friday is a big one because we have non-farm payrolls and unemployment rate. So let's start from bond yields. The rising yields, or more precisely its speed, show uncertainty amongst the investors, despite the Fed comments that they continue the soft monetary policy and will continue to buy assets as long as it's needed. Despite that, markets are testing the levels as if we see rate hikes sooner than Fed's forecasts. The volatility should last this week also. And now, Fed Jerome Powell is set to speak about the economy at online event hosted by Wall Street Journal on Thursday. Search for Wall Street Journal Jobs Summit. It will be mostly themed about the jobs market, as the title suggests, but also we should get some information about the market in numbers and what they are meaning currently. This can make a good background for the Friday's non-farm payrolls. So, as for jobs report, after the good data about consumer spending make us believe that the numbers of new jobs created will be higher than in previous month. Now let's go to oil, which prices are at the highest levels since 13 months. Sources reckon that output increase of 500,000 barrels per day will be discussed during the meeting. Finally, the UK budget. Finance Minister Mr. Sunak will announce more spending and tax cuts, but it may be the last support he offers. So guys, that is all for today. Thanks for watching and see you in the next week. Bye-bye.